They range from beginners to intermediate, I would say. Maybe intermediate plus slightly. The dance at the end, most of the dance is like easy intermediate, but there's a couple of steps that we'll just need to go over. But anyway, fun night, a real classic that I'm putting in by Josh King and Scotty Bilz. So we're gonna start off though with a dance from Lynnda Shields in California. This is Wake Up Little Suzie from the Everley Brothers. Let's learn it. Mom, do you wanna come up? Okay, this is my mom, if you don't know my mom, Gladys. All right, so we start off with two boogie basics. Double step, rock step, double step, rock step. And then we're gonna do four toe heels. So heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. We're gonna repeat that again. Boogie basic. Four toe heels. We're gonna do a rock right, which is a chain left, but you're turning quarter right. So left foot chain, but turn to the right wall. Now let's do rock left, right foot. So you're gonna do a chain right, but you're turning left, and we're gonna go over to that left wall. All right, left foot is free. We're now gonna do two rock backs, which are two chains moving backwards, but turn yourself back to the front. Chain back, and chain back. So let's try that again. So after the two boogie basics, four toe heels, two boogie basics, four toe heels, you're gonna do four chains. You're gonna do rock right, rock left, rock back, and rock back. Okay, so it's four chains. Left foot, rock right, ready, and double step, rock step, rock step, rock step, double step, rock step, rock step, rock back, rock back. From here, you're gonna do two triples moving forward. One, two, three, rock step, and a one, two, three, rock step. All right, are you moving the chair out of the way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, you can move up to like that X there.
This is as far close as we can go.
That's where you should dance.
That's where we should dance, is right here. Okay. Four brushes for part B. Brush, brush. Then we're gonna do one boogie basic. This is a fun part. You're gonna do one boogie basic. You're gonna take one step, step. You're gonna clap hips, right? Hips, one, two, three. Yes. So it's boogie basic, step, clap, hips, one, two, three, okay? Hips are gonna go right, left, right. So let's try that again. One boogie basic, one step, clap, hands on the hips, right, left, right. Let's try it, boogie basic, ready? And boogie basic, and step, clap, hips, one, two, three. Then you're gonna do chain left and right. Part C, rocking chair, two basics, all four walls. So left foot, rocking chair, two basics. Hold it here. Rocking chair to back, two basics. Rocking chair turn, two basics. One more time to the front, and two basics. Two boogie basics, four toe heels. This is the beginning again. Boogie basic and four toe heels. Rock right. That's the chain left. Now rock left with the right foot. Rock back. Chain back. Chain back. Four brushes. One boogie basic. One step. Clap. Hips. Right. Left, right, chain left, chain right. Rock right, rock left, and brushes, brush, face the front, brush, yep. Good. Mom's never seen this dance before. I'm throwing it all at her. All right. So again, that was the whole dance. We just danced the whole thing. So just remember, boogie basic. So I'll say one boogie basic step. Then this is what you gotta remember. One boogie basic, step, clap, hips, right, left, right. All right? This is Wake Up Little Suzie by the Everley Brothers, choreographer Lynnda Shields from California. It is also my goal for this weekend. Are you adjusting, Andrew?
No, there's notifications.
What do you mean, there's notifications?
Your phone rang like 4 times.
Oh, is it still recording fine?
Yeah, but like you can keep hearing your text message.
Oh, that's weird.
How do you turn off your notifications?
I don't know, because I have data turned off.
There, I did it.
Okay. We're all good?
Yep.
Okay. It's my goal this weekend to get, I'm adding some new dances that aren't on my website yet. So I will be adding the cue sheets from Monday night and tonight onto my website so you can easily access them. If you want it sooner, just send me a message and I'll send you the cue sheet. And I also need to update some of the YouTube channels just to say exactly which dances that we did do for the evening. But anyway, tonight, Wake Up Little Suzie, the Everley Brothers, Lynnda Shields. 8-beat intro. Are you ready, Mom? Okay, here we go. Ready? Boogie basic. Toe heel. Boogie basic. Toe heel. Rock right, left foot. Rock left. Rock back. Rock back. Triple. 1, 2, 3. Drop step. 4 crushes. 1 boogie basic and a step. Wrist. Right, left, chain. Chain. Rocking chair. Quarter. 2 basic. Rocking chair to the back. That was it. All right. Nice, easy one. I like that. All right. This one is a classic. And I say classic because I remember learning this before becoming a teacher. And I've been teaching for 20 years now. So this one's old. All right. The level, I would say beginners plus. There's a couple new steps in it, but they're not hard. Sweet Gypsy Rose by Tony Orlando and Dawn. Choreographer is Erika Pearce. Let's go over the steps. Are you gonna do this one with me?
No, I might.
Okay, you're gonna learn it over there? You're gonna learn it over there? Okay. Okay, we're gonna do 4 heel snaps forward. Heel snap, heel snap, heel snap, heel snap. So, similar to what you do with the turkey, right? You're just putting your heel there, snapping the toe down. Heel, snap. We do 4 of them. 2 basics, turning to the back. Heel, snap. 1, 2, 3, basic, and turn. Then we're gonna do a gypsy rose step. So this is kind of like a slap rock, in my opinion. You're gonna do double step, double out rock step, double out rock step, and then a double basic. And you kind of move to the right. So, gypsy rose, double step, double up, rock step, double basic. Let's do it with the count, gypsy rose. And a 1, and a 2, and 3, and 4, and Gypsy rose again. Ready? And double step, double up, drop step, double up, drop step, double basic. Now we need to do it on the right foot. So double step and then double up, rock step. Double step, double up, rock step, double up, rock step, double basic. And your left foot will be free. Let's do it again. Gypsy rose, starting with the right foot. Ready? And double step, double up, rock step, double up, double basic. So let's try Gypsy rose going to the right and going to the left, but you're starting with your left foot and then starting with your right foot. Gypsy rose, ready? And double step, double up, rock step, double up, double basic. Right foot, double step, double up, rock step, double up, rock step, double basic. Let's try that again. Gypsy rose, left foot, ready? And double step, double up, rock step, double up, rock step. Top on Monday night. Start A. Four heels, start with the left foot and then start. Gypsy rose, although when I bought it off iTunes, it's called Say Has Anyone Seen My Sweet Gypsy Rose by Tony Orlando and Dawn. So Say Has Anybody Seen My Sweet Gypsy Rose. All right, four heel snaps. Ready? And heel snap, heel snap. Basic. Twice in a row. So let's just try it with music. I'm going to play you the long intro, but then when we dance it, well, I'll do the long intro later. But he's going to go, say, has anybody seen my? So when he says, oh, you put your heel down, say, snap. That's when you snap on the first one. All right.
To join the burlesque show.
So listen for O, say it. Ready?
O, say it.
Basic and dirt. Heel snap, it's not that. Basic curve. Gypsy rose, double step, double up, drop step, double up, drop step, double basic. Right foot, double step, double up, drop step, double up, drop step, double basic. Oh, that was 95. You know what? I think we can easily do 100. Let's do that again. Ready? Oh, say. Here we go. Basic. Heel snap. Basic and first. Sweet Gypsy Rose. Double step. Rock step, double up, rock step, double basic. Other way, double up, double up. Heel snap, basic turn. Heel snap, basic turn. Sweet Gypsy Rose. Two kick Charlestons. A kick Charleston. Double step, kick, toe, heel, touch, back. Double step, kick, toe, heel, touch, back. So it's basically like your regular Charleston, but instead of touching in front, you're going to do a kick. Double step, kick, toe, heel, touch, back. Double step, kick, toe, heel, touch, back. Two cross touches. Double step, touch, double step. step touch. Four walkets forward, which is four toe heels. Four toe heels back. So that's part B. Two kick Charlestons, two cross touches, four toe heels forward, four toe heels back. Kick Charleston, ready? And double step kick, toe heel touch back, double step kick, two cross touches, double step touch, four toe heels. One, two, three, bring it back. One, two, three, four. Three run toe heels and a basic. So a run toe heel, double step toe heel. Just gonna cross over with the toe heel. Run is synonymous with double step, okay? So three run toe heels and a basic. Double step toe heel. One more, basic, come back to the right. You're gonna do a triple kick forward and a triple step back. And two turkeys. Heel snap step and a basic step. Heel snap step and a basic step. So that's your part C. Three run toe heels and a basic, three run toe heels and a basic, triple kick forward, triple back, and two turkeys. We're gonna do part A again with the heel snap basics, the gypsy roses, and two turkeys at the end of that one. And then the ending, aha, the three run toe heels and a basic, three run toe heels and a basic, two heather steps. A heather step is a brush, double step, brush, cross. You're gonna do kind of like a roundout. Toe, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. Double step, brush up, three toe heels like you would be doing a roundout. Double step, brush up, toe, heel, rock step at the end of it, and then a basic. That's a heather. Let's try that again, ready? And double step, brush, one, two, three, rock step, and a basic step. Yes, so three toe heels. Let's do that again. Toe, heel, rock step, and a basic. Then guess what? We get to do it on the right foot. Ready? And double step. We do two heather steps at the very end, so we just did two. But it says on the last heather, that's the second one, has a brush at the end. So we're gonna go double step, brush up, ball heel, ball heel, ball heel, rock foot. This is the second heather. Double step, brush up. And basic with a brush. And that'll be the end of the dance right there. So let's try two heather steps. Double step, brush, three toe heels, rock step and a basic. Then you do it on the other foot, double step, brush, three toe heels, rock step and a basic, and another brush, okay? Heather, ready? And double step, brush, toe, heel, brush. Good, let's try that again. Two heathers, add a brush at the end of the second. Toe, heel, rock step, and a basic with a brush. Let me keep going. Now, let's just dance it from the beginning. We'll dance it from the top. I'm gonna play the super long intro to it. It's about 20 seconds.
We were very happy.
It's kind of a very sad story if you don't know the song. All about a woman who walks out on her family to go onto the burlesque stage. So we're gonna start with those four heel snaps, two basics. Remember the gypsy rose? Double step, double up, and a bass. Double basic.
She took your show.
Oh, say. Left foot heel. Basic turn. Heel snap. Basic turn. Gypsy rose. Double step, double up. Rock step, double up. Rock step, double basic. Right foot, double step. Double basic. You forgot about the Russian at the end. That's it? It's, yeah, it's not too long. It's like not even 3 minutes. Do you want to do it again? Okay, let's do it again. Just a quick reminder, because I just quickly went into it. The sweet gypsy rose. Double step, double up, rock step, double up, rock step, double basic. Right foot, double step, double up, rock step, double up, rock step, and a double basic. That's your gypsy rose. And the heather again. A brush, three toe heels, a rock step, and a basic. Other way. Double step, brush, three toe heels, a rock step, and a basic. And then we add the brush at the end, at the very end. All right, one more time. Okay, this I think would make a great demo piece for a nursing home, a retirement home. It's a very well-known song. Whoops, well-known song. From way back, what, the 70s? Okay, we're gonna cut out the beginning here.
Can somebody tell me what's gonna
happen? Halfway through. So, Sweet Gypsy Rose, or say, has anyone seen my Sweet Gypsy Rose? Tony Orlando and Dawn, choreographer Erika Pearce. Left foot, four heel snaps, go on the oh, say it. Left foot, ready? Basic and a heel snap. Basic and turn. Gypsy Rose. Double step, double up. Rock step, double up. Rock step, double basic. Right foot. Double up. Rock step, double up. Rock step, double basic. Heel snap. Basic and turn. Heel snap. Couple years of teaching. Some days you gotta dance. This is the original. This isn't the Chicks, the Dixie Chicks version. This is the original with the ranch featuring Keith Urban. We're gonna start, oh, choreographers, the great Scotty Bilz and Josh King. Four boogie basics. That's your first part. Four boogie basics. By the way, this is about an intermediate level. Most of it is easy, relatively easy. Couple of new steps in here that are a little different. So we've got the four boogie basics. Stop me anytime, just type in the question, Andrew will let me know. Three Kentucky drags in a basic. So we just did three run toe heels. Now what's three Kentucky drags and a basic? Double step, drag, step, double step, drag, step, double step, drag, step, and a basic. We're gonna come back to the right. And a basic. Then we're gonna do two only wanas. An only wana starts like not in Ohio. What's the other state? Utah, sorry, I couldn't remember what state. Starts like a Utah, double step, double up. Okay, that's your first half of an only wana. Double step, double up. Now, I've seen the only wana done two ways. You can go rock, step, ball, slide from here. Rock, step, ball, slide. Okay, so right foot, rock, step, ball, slide. Or, instead of the rock, step, ball, slide, you're kind of doing the same thing, but you're gonna go on the balls only of your foot. One, two, three, slide. Okay, so I usually say kind of a jog. Double step, double up, one, two, three, slide. Slide. You're on the ball of your foot, you're scooting forward as you're sliding that heel down. Options, because I have bad knees myself and I want to save my knees so I can dance for years to come. So an option, instead of doing that scooting forward on the knee, just drop the heel down. So you can go one, two, three, down. That's an option, okay? So only wanna double step, double up, one, two, three, down, or slide. Only wanna double step, double up, one, two, three, down. Try it again. Now, we are gonna turn. You're gonna do a half turn left to the back on the double up. So it's gonna look like this. Double step, double up, one, two, three, down. Then we're gonna do another one from the back to the front. Double step, double up, one, two, three, down. So two only wanas, left foot, ready, and double step, double up. Again, double step, double up. Yes, I mentioned earlier tonight, I think this one is on there. It's called Some Days You Gotta Dance, but this weekend I'm gonna make it a point to make sure any dances I taught on Monday or tonight that aren't on the website will be on the website. So by Sunday night, all the cue sheets will be there. If you need it before Sunday night, just send me a message. And that also lets me know which cue sheet I don't have on my website. I'm pretty sure this one is there though. Okay, only wanna to the back and to the front. Ready, and double step, double up. Again, double step, double up. One, two, three, down. We're gonna do a triple, left foot. Then a double step and slide. So you're gonna double step. On the right foot, double step and slide. The and slide, you're gonna step forward, you're gonna pull your right foot in slowly, and then go step, rock, step. Double step, step, pull, step, rock, step. Right foot, double step, step, pull, step, rock, step. So here's the count, it's a bit of a different count. The right foot, and a one, and two, three, and four. And a one, and two, three and four. Right foot, and a one, and two, three, and four. Again, double step and slide. Right foot, ready, and a one, and two, three, and four. So give me a triple and a double step and slide. Left foot, ready, and triple. Double step, slide, double step, step, pull, step, rock, step. Part A, three Kentucky drags and a basic, three Kentucky drags and a basic. Only want it to the back, only want it to the front. Triple the double step and slide. Let's try that together. Three Kentucky drags. Ready? And a basic. Three Kentucky drags. And a basic. Only want to turn to the front. Triple. Double step and slide. Double step, step, pull, step, wrap, step. Let's try all that with music. We're gonna start with four boogie basics. Ready in five, six, boogie basics.
get away.
Step right back.
Some days you gotta dance.
Okay. Yes, I do. Ooh, Mom knows there's a step coming up that she's not fond of. All right, let's do the gotta dance step. Apparently, it's also known as a cotton. I can't say I've ever seen a dance with a cotton in it. And I don't know if I've ever seen a gotta dance other than this one. Cute step, here's the gotta dance. Your left foot does a double step. You're gonna go double bounce, bounce, double bounce, bounce. Oh, apparently it's also known as a love bug. So a cotton, a love bug, or gotta dance in this case. Double step, double bounce, bounce. Double step, double bounce, bounce. You're gonna pick your right foot up and you're gonna go double, kind of you're bringing it back out, double, heel, you're gonna put your left heel out and then chug or lift. So, nice and slow, double step, double bounce, bounce, double heel, chug. Again, double step, double bounce, bounce, double heel, chug. A little faster, double step, double bounce, bounce, double heel, up. The count, and a one, and a two, and three, and four. Again, and a one, and a two, and three, and four. Now, bounce, bounce, that can hurt your knees, right? So, or some people just don't like to jump. So, if you don't want to jump, you can do touch, touch. So here's an option, double step, double touch, touch, double heel, up. So that takes the pressure off the knees a little bit. Or if you're dancing at home and you're on a carpet or don't have the right shoes, okay? So, double step, double touch, touch, double heel up. That's kind of making the same sound and looking like you're doing the same thing. Gotta dance, one more time, ready, and. Easy peasy from here, let's do two basics. We're gonna do a cowboy hunker down. So a cowboy hunker down is a, instead of a triple brush and chain, it's a triple brush and twist. And you are going to twist to the right first. So just watch, I'm gonna do it without turning first. Triple brush, double twist, 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 up. You're gonna twist your heels to the right first. So give me a triple brush, one, two, three, brush up. Double twist, double right, left, right, left, right, left, chug. Again, picking up that left foot, just like you did in the gotta dance, okay? Triple brush, and then the twisty thing. Ready, and. One, two, three, four, five, six, up. You're twisting six times. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Pick up that left foot. Now, we are gonna turn it half to the back. So we're just gonna turn it on that triple brush. One, two, three, brush up. Twist, 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 up. Okay? Left foot should be free when you're done. Let's try it again. Cowboy hunker down, it's called. Ready, and. One, two, three, brush, turn. One, two, three, four, five, six, up. Left foot is free, you're gonna do a fancy triple as you face the back. A fancy triple looks like this. One, two, three, rock step. So it's a triple, three double steps on a rock step. You cross over on the two, you bring it back on the three, and a rock step. Fancy triple, one, two, three, rock step. Try it again, ready, and. We are facing the back when we do the fancy triple. So let's try that, ready, and. One, two, three, rock step. Now your right foot should be free, face the front. I'm gonna show you how we get back to the front. We're gonna do a triple pothole. Let me just show you a pothole. Our right foot does it, double out, in, up. So you start with the right foot, but you're gonna pick up your left foot at the end. So double out, in, pick up the left foot. Double out, in, up. That's a pothole. Now we're gonna do a triple pothole. So you're gonna put two double steps in front of it. Double step, double out, in, up. Triple because you're also counting that double right before the pothole. Or double step, double out, in, up. Okay, triple pothole. Double step, double out, in, up. Again, ready, and double step, double step, double out, in, up. Give me a left-footed fancy triple and then a triple pothole. Ready? And one, two, three, triple pothole. Out and up. Now, we're facing the back, right? You do the fancy triple. You are gonna turn half right. So we actually did a half turn left to get to the back with that cowboy hunker down. You're not gonna keep going left. You're gonna go back to the right on the triple pothole. Right foot leads. Do the two double steps as you turn for the triple pothole. One, two, double, out, in, out. Okay, so facing the back again. Right foot, triple pothole, turn half right. Ready, and double step, double, out, in, up. So here is part B. Gotta dance. Double step, double bounce, bounce, double heel up. Two basics. Your cowboy hunker down with the twist. Left foot comes up, fancy triple, and then the triple pothole to the front. Let's try together. Gotta dance. Left foot. Ready? And double step, double bounce, bounce, double heel up. Basic. Cowboy hunker down. Triple brush turn. Twist. Double one, two, three, four, five, six, up. Fancy triple. Triple pothole. One, two, out and up. That is our part B. We're gonna try that with music. Then I'm gonna let the music keep going. We're gonna do two boogie basics again. We're gonna do that part A. Kentucky drags and basic, Kentucky drags and basic. Only one to the back and front, triple and a double step and slide. Then we only have one more part to learn. How are you doing, Mom?
I'll do this one, yeah.
I'm gonna use it. Okay. Jump in.
To get away. Some days you gotta beg for going out to stay.
My heart. We're gonna take it from gotta dance.
Jump in.
Double step, double bounce, bounce. Ready? Here we go.
Some days you gotta
stay thick.
Live it up.
Cowboy hunker down. One, two, three, brush up. Quick. Left foot up. Fancy triple. Triple pothole. Two boogie basics. Next part, one last part. We have the bridge. We're gonna do a Joshy, also known as a Crazy Joey, also known as 12 little steps. I actually have a very hard time getting the footwork in like a true Joey. One, two, three. That's what you have to do. But I find that just hard for myself. So I'm gonna teach it to you, but then I'll show you what I do instead. So it is kind of like an extra long Joey. Double one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. I actually count 13. Let's try that again. Or I guess it's 12 little steps after the double step. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, that works. Here's the count. And a one E and a two E and a three E and a four. So, when it goes fast, because this is like in a Joey, we would go and a one and two and three and four. In this one, it's and a one E and a two E and a three E and a four to get double the amount of steps in those four beats, right? So it's almost like you're doing two Joeys. One, two, three. Now, I find it awkward just with my legs. So this is what I've taught my group. This is what we've been doing. We've actually, the 2 weeks that we were allowed to have in-person classes, we've been working on this. This is what we've been doing. One, two. All you need to know is keep jogging during those four beats. Come down on that left foot. I'm gonna play you the music, because you can hear why they chose that step. It goes with the guitar.
Move it up when you get the chance. Change everything.
guitar. Da, 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 da. Let me show it to you with the step. Then the joshy, da 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 step. So come down on that fourth beat. Your right foot is going to be free. You're going to do a triple. Two bad stamps. Double step, stamp, rock step, stamp, rock step. And then on the right foot, double step, stamp, rock step, stamp, rock step. All right. So joshy, triple, two bad stamps. Ready and. Bad stamp. Bad stamp. One more step, the Texas kick. You're gonna do double kick, hop, heel. Double kick. Okay, so this is weird because it's not double step and kick, it's double kick. So you do double, and as you come down on that left foot, kick your right foot out. Double kick. Hop. So you're going to hop on that foot. I pick up my right foot. So double kick, hop, and then you're going to step down on the right foot as you put your left heel out. Okay? Double kick, hop, heel. Left foot, double kick, hop, heel. Again, double kick, hop, heel. There's three parts to this step. This is part one. Ready? And double kick, hop, heel. Your left foot's free. That's just a heel touch there. Left foot's free. We're going to go step, hop, break. So, no weight on this foot. You're going to go step. You're going to hop again. So, it's just like the first part. You hop on that left foot. You pick the right foot up. You're going to step over as you roll that left ankle. That's break. But there's no weight on it, okay? All your weight's on the right foot. So, you're like this after the first part. Step, hop, break. Step, hop, break. Try that again. Step, hop, break. Double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Left foot. Double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Again. Ready. And double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Left foot's free. Pivot, step, two double steps. Pivot, step, double step, double step. So the pivot. You're going on the ball of your foot. You're going to try and do as full of a circle as you can, all the way back to the front. Step. So you're going to go pivot, step. That right foot stops you in the front, and two more double steps. Pivot, step, double step, double step. Let's just do that one more time. You are like this. You're in that break. Left foot, ready, and pivot, step, double step, double step. Now, some people don't like going around that fast. That's okay. Here's an option. When you're like this, just go step, step, double step, double step. As long as you get back to the front by the end of the second double step. So take two steps and two double steps. Let's try that part again. You're at the break. Two steps and two double steps. Step, step, double step, double step. So your choice, pivot step, two double steps, or step, step, double step, double step. Here's the whole step. Double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Pivot, step, double step, double step. Texas kick, it's called. Ready? And double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Pivot, step, double step, double step. Try it again. Texas kick. Ready? And double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Pivot, step, double step, double step. Here is the count. And a one and two. And four, five, six, seven, eight. Try that again, one more time. Ready, and double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Pivot, step, double step, double step. So this is the bridge. You're gonna do that joshy. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ending on that left foot. Right foot triple. Two bad stamps, and then your Texas kick. Let's try. Joshy, ready, and da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Triple. Bad stamp. Bad stamp. Texas kick, double kick, hop, heel. Step, hop, break. Pivot, here, you're gonna go right into your gotta dance again. Double step, double bounce, bounce, double heel up. Two basics, the cowboy hooker down, fancy triple, triple pothole to the front. And then the end, gotta dance, two basics, gotta dance, two basics. All right, I'm just gonna play it from the joshy part. Mom's gonna come join me, but she's not doing the Texas kick step. She doesn't care for it. Okay, Some Days You Gotta Dance by The Ranch featuring Keith Urban. Choreography, Scotty Bilz and Josh King. Intro, four boogie basics. Part A, three Kentucky drags and a basic, repeat the other way. Two only wannas, half turn each. Triple, the double step and pause. It's a right foot, double step, 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 rock step. Not double step and pause, double step and slide. Double step, step, pull, step, rock. Gotta dance. Double step, double bounce, bounce, double heel up. Two basics, your cowboy hunker down. You twist to the right first, you do six twists, and then bring your left foot up. Fancy triple and triple pothole. Two boogie basics again, all of part A, all of part B, and then the bridge that we just did. Joshy, that's your da 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 da. Land on the left foot, your right foot's free to do a triple. Two bad stamps, Texas kick one more time. Double kick, hop, heel, step, hop, break, pivot, step two, double step. Here we go, Some Days You Gotta Dance. That's what's saving me during all this. Thank you. 5 to 8. Perfect. I got two more dances I want to show you tonight. I am going to do this one next. Although most of the steps are easy, and I'm going to kind of be reading it as I go because I didn't get a chance to dance it through at home tonight. There is a couple of steps in it that would be considered intermediate plus. That being a buck basic, so if you've never bucked before, I'm going to teach you, and a Canadian step. So, great, I'm Canadian. You can learn a Canadian step. We're going to do, first of all, the name of this one is We Know Speak Americano. This is choreographed by Morgan Hudson. This is the first time I met Morgan, actually, was at Nickel City. I want to say 2011, maybe 13. Goes back a ways. Anyway, I saw him move his legs, and I love this dance, and I brought it back to class. And if you've never seen Morgan dance, you're missing out. Make sure you look up his videos. The man has got crazy legs. He can just move. Anyway, we're going to do a clog and buck. So, we're going to go step, double, step, double, step, double, step, double, step, double, step, double, walk, you'll walk, you'll stop. Clog and buck. Did you get that? So it's like a clog over vine, but we start with a step. So the first one's going to be a step instead of a double step. So one, two, three, four, five, six. Now for our seventh double step and rock step at the end, we're going to buck it. So you're going to do like a buck basic. Double ball, heel step. Okay, left foot. Double ball, heel step. Left foot. Double ball, heel step. It's fast. Double ball, heel step. Again. Double ball, heel step. So you're going to go one step, five more double steps along the lines of a clog over vine, and then the last double step, the seventh one in the clog over vine, you're going to go double ball, heel step, and that's like a buck basic. So the clog and buck. Step, double 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 ball, heel step. That's our step. Let's try that again, a bit slower. Step, double step, double step, double step, double step, double step, double ball, heel, ball, heel step. Here's the count. You're going to start on one, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and a seven, and a eight. One more time. Clog and buck. Ready? And step, double step, double step, double step, double step, double step, double ball, heel, ball, heel, step. If you don't want to do the ball, heel step, just do a basic. That'll totally fit too. Okay, so you can just do a basic. Your right foot will be free. We're going to do the exact same thing, moving to the right. So a clog and buck. The first one's a step. Step, double step, double step, double step, double step, double step. Here's your last one. Double ball, heel, ball, heel, step. Right foot. Double ball, heel, step. One more time. Double ball, heel, step. So clog and buck on the right foot. Ready? And step, double step, double step. Double step, double step, double step, double ball, heel, ball, heel, step. Remember, this is what you can do instead. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you can just do a regular clog over vine, except just make the first one a step. That'll totally fit. Buck it at the end if you want to. It kind of goes with the music, though. Let me show you the music. This was a really funny song. We Speak No Americano, it's called. Where are we here? Four beats and we start. Okay, we will slow that down. Let's try 90. But did you hear it? Hang on, listen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's your buck basic. Okay. So that funny little sound at the end, da 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 da, that's the buck basic. I'm going to slow it down just a little bit more. I've got it at 87 right now. Clog and buck. a fast one. In case you didn't know, on YouTube, this is after the fact. This won't work during the live if you're watching with me right now. But if you're watching this after the live feed, you can play with the control settings on your YouTube. So just hover where there's a little gear. It'll say settings. And click on that, and you can do playback speed, and you can adjust it to make it slower or faster, however much you want. So if you like this, but you're finding it still a little too fast, just slow it down a bit, all right? Okay, the rest is fairly easy in comparison to that. Let's do that one more time. How'd you find it?
What?
How did you find that?
Me?
How did you find that step?
Oh, good.
That's good? Yeah? And remember, you don't have to do the buck basic at the end. Just do, you know what? Let's do it two more times. So, before I move on. So I'm gonna play it two more times. The first time I'm gonna do it with the bucking, and then the second time, I'm just gonna do it like a regular clog over vine, but starting with one step instead of a double step. So let's try that. This is with the bucking, here we go. Ready? Good, very good. I'm proud of you, Mom. Try that again. For the regular one. So you see, you can just do a regular one. You don't have to do the bucking, but it fits nicely with the music, so. All right, moving on. The next one is a triple scuff. So triple scuff is just like a triple brush, but instead of doing the brush up with the ball of your foot, you're gonna do it with the heel, making it a scuff. So triple scuff, one, two, three, scuff. Now we're gonna do a half turn left. Ready, and one, two, three, scuff. Triple moving back. Triple scuff again, half turn. One, two, three, scuff. Double step. Okay, so it's a triple scuff turn, triple moving back, that's while you're facing the back, then triple scuff turn to the front, and one double step. Let's try triple scuff, ready, and triple move back, triple scuff forward, turn, double step. Then we're gonna do a Canadian and hop. Double step, double hop, touch, double step, double hop, touch, hop. Four pulls. So it says two Canadians and hop. Double step, double hop, touch. Double step, double hop, touch, hop. You're gonna jump forward on both feet. It says hop, but it's both feet. So, double, here's the Canadian. Double step, double hop, touch. That's a Canadian, a clogging Canadian step. Double step, double hop, touch. Left foot again, ready, and double step, double hop, touch. Then you're gonna do it on your right foot. Double step, double hop, touch. Right foot, double step, double hop, touch. So two Canadians, left and right. Ready, and double step, double hop, touch. Double step, double hop, touch, hop. We're gonna jump forward and pause. Let's just see what it sounds like with the music. I know it's a funny part here too. Whoops, where did I go here? Let's take it from the top. We're going to do the clog and buck. So add the buck at the end, or just do a regular clog over vine starting with a step. Triple scuff to the back, triple. Triple scuff to the front, double step. So you don't do a triple at the front, just a double step. Two Canadians and one hop, or jump with both feet. Let's try. Stop. Buck. Okay, the Canadians are very fast. The Canadian step in this is very fast. Double step, double hop touch. Double step, double hop touch. Try it again. Ready. And double step, double hop touch. Double step, double hop touch. You're supposed to get that sound of the hop in there, okay? So I'm going to slow it down, but I know as we speed up, people are gonna lose that hop. But this is what a Canadian should sound like in clogging. If you've watched Judy Weymouth is the most beautiful dancer, and she does a lot of Canadian step dancing, and she's the one who introduced the Canadian step into clogging. The Canadian step dancing Canadian step is different, slightly different. And I don't want to get into it because I don't want to confuse you if you've never done the Canadian clogging step. So the Canadian clogging step is double step, double hop, touch. And a one knee and a two. Again. And a one knee and a two. Again. And a one knee and a two. Then you're going to do it on the right foot. And a one knee and a two. But you have to hear that up, that hop. And a one knee and up two. Okay, so you gotta hop on that foot. Double step, double hop touch. Double step, double hop touch. Double step, double hop touch. And a one knee and a two, and a one knee and a two. It's much easier if you lift yourself up. If you hold in your tummy and lift yourself up, it's easier to get that than. It's hard if you're just heavy on your feet, okay? So for this kind of step, the fancier advanced kind of clogging, you need to lift yourself up to get the nice sound in, because otherwise it's just gonna be hard to get the sound in nicely if you're heavy. So pick yourself up, two Canadians, ready? And double step, touch, double step, double hop, touch, jump forward, or just take a big step with your right foot. I say right because I want your left foot free at the end, okay? So let's try this again. Clog and buck, everything else is super easy from here on in. Clog and buck, triple scuff to the back, triple, I think you were doing a chain.
Yeah.
Okay, triple, triple scuff to the front, double step, and then you're gonna do two Canadians. So that double step is fast. So you're facing the back, you're gonna do triple scuff, double step. Canadian. So you do double step and then you're going right away into double step, double hop, touch. Okay? Wanna come practice? Okay. The clog buck. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, buck. One, two, three, four, five, six, triple scuff. One, two, triple. Triple scuff. Double step. Canadian. Double step. Double step, double hop, touch. Jump. Good. And pause. Then we'll move on. Let's try that once with the music. Here we go. Here we go. If you don't know Ian Enriquez from San Francisco, California, you must look him up. He is also a beautiful, beautiful dancer and choreographer. And there is a video online. I don't know what you would type in. Maybe we know speak Americano. Ian Enriquez, look that up maybe. But he did a duet with one of his buddies, a clogging duet. And it is based off of, if you recognize this song, there was this hand dance. I don't know if you remember it, but it was just people using their hands to dance out stuff. And they kind of imitate it with the feet. Fantastic duo, I actually saw it in person. I'm sure there's a video of it on YouTube. If anyone is watching right now and knows of it, put it in the comments, or Andrew. See if you can find it and put a link of it into the comments, because it is just a fantastic demo. All right, moving on with this dance. We're going to do part B. We're going to do four stomp doubles, quarter left. So you're going to go stomp, double step, rock, step, rock, double. Stomp, double step, rock, step, rock, double. Again. Rock, double. One more time. Sequence, A, B. Then you're gonna do everything that I just did, but to the right. So it is a stomp double, rock double. Same footwork, different directions. Yes. So stomp double, rock double. Do it on the left, do it on the right, you do it on the left, you do it on the right. You're doing a quarter left turn every time. Let's try that. So without turning, stomp double, rock double. So it's a rock step double, basic, because you're rocked up. So try stomp double, rock double, four times, turning quarter left each, but just know that you're gonna be alternating your feet doing it. Stomp double, rock double, ready? And stomp double, step, rock, step, rock double. To the back. Rock double. Left, stomp double, step, step, rock double. To the front. Rock double. Now we're gonna do four more, but you're gonna turn quarter right. Stomp double, step, rock, step, rock double. To the back. Do two more. So let's just try that with music. You're gonna do eight all together. Four quarter left turns and four quarter right turns. So you're gonna do 12 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Double basic, pull, right arm up, left arm down. Left foot has no weight on it. Double step, rock, pull. Right arm up, left arm down. I honestly don't remember what he did for this part. If anyone does, please comment. I forgot, I honestly don't remember the arms. But we're gonna do this, double step, rock, pull. And you kinda wait, pause, and then they do the Americano thing again. And this time, we're gonna do three stomp doubles. You're gonna get to the fourth one, so we'll be here, right? Yeah, the first one's here, second, third. The fourth one, you're gonna go to the front with a stomp double. And then instead of a rock, stomp double, step double. Oh no, that'll be with the right foot, sorry. Stomp double, step, rock, step. Triple hop. 1, 2, 3, jump. Or triple jump, okay? So, kind of like the beginning. Then we're gonna do the beginning again, the clog and buck. You're gonna do the stomp doubles four times to the left, four times to the right. And then the ending is two ball heels with rock step. Ball heel, ball heel, ball heel, rock step, ball heel, ball heel, ball heel, rock step, ball heel, ball heel, ball heel. Two Canadians. At the end. Did you catch that? The break. 12 toe heels going around. Nice and easy, right? 1, 2, 3. So go around 12 toe heels. Double basic with the pull. Double step, rock, pull. And then we're gonna go into the stomp double, rock double. To the back, stomp double, rock double. Stomp double, rock double. Right foot. So I'm gonna say just do a stomp double. Triple jump, 1, 2, 3, jump. We're gonna start from the beginning with that clog and buck, the triple scuff, double step, two Canadians and a jump. Then we're gonna do the eight strong doubles bit. And then our ending, three toe heels and a rock step. Three toe heels and a rock step. Three toe heels. And two Canadians. And jump. So the two Canadians will start on the right foot for that part. Hopefully that all made sense. Let's take it from the 12 toe heels. Yolanda, B-E-Cool, C-O-O-L, but it's one word, BeCool versus DCUP. Must be a rapper or something. Choreographer is Morgan and Selena Hudson, his wife Selena as well. We wait four beats. Part A, clog and buck, or remember, you don't need to do that buck at the end, that's really fast. Just do a clog over vine, but just do the first beat as a step instead of a double step. So clog over vine or clog and buck, left and right. Triple scuff to the back and a triple. Triple scuff to the front, double step. Two quick Canadians, they're very fast. Double step, double hop touch, double step, double hop touch, jump. Or big step, step. The stomp doubles. Stomp double, rock double. So stomp double, rock double. You're gonna do eight of them. Quarter turn left for four, and then quarter turn right for four. That's part B. Then we're gonna do 12 toe heels turning, double basic rock pull, you wait, and then you'll hear them go ba-ba-da-da-da-da, and we're gonna start with the stomp doubles again. However, this time it's shorter. The second time here it's shorter. Stomp double, rock double, stomp double, rock double, stomp double, rock double, then I'm gonna say half, right foot, stomp double, triple jump. One, two, three, jump. Then go into your clog over vine or clog and buck. We're gonna do that part A again. You're gonna do part B again with the eight stomp double rock doubles. Then you're ending three toe heels and a rock step. Three toe heels and a rock step. Three toe heels, right foot Canadian, left foot Canadian, jump. Got it? Here it is. Remember, use your slow down speed if you have to for later. Clog and buck. Double step, Canadian. Double step, Canadian. Jump. Double, double. Rock it down. double. Right double. Anywhere, but I have seen it on YouTube many, many times, and this is by Melissa Pack, and she and two of her dancers actually have a video on YouTube of the teach of this dance, which I watched myself today. So we are going to do this one. It is called Clap Your Hands. Here we go, Clap Your Hands. And if you joined me in the springtime, I taught another dance called Clap Your Hands. That Andy Howard and I wrote. It is not the same song. It is a completely different song, just same song title. So this Clap Your Hands is by Leo Soul, and choreographer is Melissa Pack. Let's learn it. We're gonna wait 16 beats. You're gonna do a rooster dog. So you do a rooster run. One, two, three, four. Heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. Heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. So kind of like a walk the dog at the end. By the way, this is an intermediate dance. Good solid steps. Most of them you're gonna know, but I'm gonna test you with a couple steps, especially with clapping in the middle of it. This is what drew me to the dance so much, with the clapping. Rooster dog, rooster run, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. Double step, one, two, three, four, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. That's your rooster dog. Let's try that again. Left foot. Ready, and double step, one, two, three, four, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. Good, your right foot's free. You're gonna do a whiplash. Now this is a bit of a different whiplash than I'm used to. This is this whiplash. Double step, slide step, drag step, slide slide. Okay, right foot, double step. You're gonna go forward step or slide step, forward step. Then you're gonna go back step or drag step, back step. And then you're gonna slide twice. One, two. Double step, drag step, slide, slide. Right foot. Double step, drag step, slide, slide. The count, and a one, and two, and three, and four. Now, like I mentioned before, a lot of sliding can jar the knees, okay? So if you're having issues, or if you're dancing on carpet and you're not able to slide, click the heel instead. You're gonna make the same sound. Double step. Kind of sounds the same, right? So instead, just click the heel. All right, whiplash, one more time, ready? And double step, slide, step back, step, slide, slide. Left foot's free, we do a fancy double. Now, you are actually doing this step from here, because we just did the rooster dog. Let's do the rooster dog again. Rooster run, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. Left foot, rooster run, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic. Your right foot's free, here's your whiplash. Double step, slide, step, drag, step, slide, slide. Left foot's free, do a fancy double to the back. Now we're just gonna repeat everything to the front. Rooster dog, quarter left turn, whiplash, and then fancy double to the front. Rooster dog, double step, one, two, three, four, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic whiplash. Slide, slide, fancy double. That's your part A. So let's try it all together. Rooster dog, whiplash, fancy double, repeat to the front. Ready? And rooster dog, heel, heel, rock step, and a basic whiplash, double step, slide, step, drag. One, two, three, four, peel, peel, rock step, and a basic whiplash. Slide, slide, fancy double. All right, I was practicing this at home, and it is fast. So I have slowed it down. I'm not sure how fast they dance it. We're gonna start it at 90. It's kind of a weird start. Oh yes, the one thing that Melissa mentioned on her video is the very first rooster dog, you're gonna start with a step. So let's just listen to the intro. It's 16 beats. Rooster dog. Call that well at all. Let's try that again. Did you hear the start? Let's try that. Clap your hands. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rooster dog. Okay, one more time. That's a bit of a tricky part because of that whiplash, right? Not used to that whiplash. One more time. Kind of a tricky start with this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rooster dog. Drags. One, two, and then a slur basic. So the Kentucky drag vine, two Kentucky drags and then a slur basic at the end. Ready? And drag, drag, slur basic. Right foot's free, do a Joey. Stomp, double turn to the back. Then you're going to do the same thing at the back, repeat the above 16 beats on the opposite foot to get back to the front. But I just want to point out, we're going to keep moving sideways if you really move with those Kentucky drags. So, and the slur. So take little steps. Unless you want to try and use the Joey and the stomp double to bring you back to the front. Because if I do, if I'm like traveling, drag and a slur, I'm gonna do a Joey here and a stomp double to the back. Then I'm gonna keep going to the right now, drag and slur, Joey, stomp double to the front, okay? So I would suggest taking very small steps because there's nothing really to bring you back here. So just keep it kind of small and then the Joey stomp double can kind of bring you back a little bit, but not enough if you're taking big steps with the Kentucky drag and slur basic, if you know what I mean. Okay, Kentucky drag, slur basic, ready, and drag, slur basic, Joey, stomp double to the back, right foot Kentucky drag, slur basic, left foot Joey, right foot stomp double. So notice we didn't do a full circle, okay? We did a half left to the back and then a half right to the front. Let's try part B again. Two Kentucky drag, slur basic, Joey, stomp double to the back, repeat to the front. Ready? Kentucky drag. Slur basic. Right foot Joey, stomp double to the back. Kentucky drag to the right. Slur basic. Left foot Joey. Stomp double to the front. Let's try that with music. Oh, oh. Once I start to dance, I love clapping. If you've ever seen some of my dances, I tend to throw in the claps. I like the challenge of trying to fit in claps. And so this is what really drew me to this song, this dance, is the clapping that she put with this. So first we're gonna learn the steps, and then I'm gonna challenge you and try and add the claps. You're in your living room, no one can see you. Practice, because it's so much fun once you've got the clapping with it. First, we're gonna learn the steps. Drag step. So you're gonna go double step, drag step, rock step. Ready? Double step, drag step, rock step. Oh, I'm sure they didn't do that. If anyone knows this dance, I'm going based on what I saw on the video, not what's written on the cue sheet. Because I believe this cue sheet is wrong. Unless... drag step, double step, drag step, drag step, rock step. This is what I saw on the video. Double step, drag step, drag step, rock step, drag step, drag step, drag step, rock step. Correct me if I'm wrong if you know this dance, but I'm pretty sure that was it. The cue sheet says double step, drag step, drag step, rock step, double step, drag step, drag step, rock step. To do the same thing on both sides. Please comment if you know, but I'm positive on the video. It was double step, drag step, rock step, drag step, drag step, drag step, rock step. You did three drag steps, okay? So that's how I'm gonna do it, because I'm sure that's what I saw on the video. Can you call Andrew in? I'll get him to look it up. Ready? And double step, drag step, drag step, rock step, three drags, and a rock step, okay? Let's do that. Did you hear all that? Okay. Oh, okay. Can you please look up, there's a video that, just look up.
Like on YouTube?
On YouTube. Okay. Look up Clap Your Hands, Melissa Pack, P-A-C-K, and there's an actual teach. And then go into about the middle of it where she's doing the drag steps. Okay. Now watch me. This is what I think it is. Double step, drag step, rock step, three drag steps, and a rock step.
Okay.
Look that up. Tell me if I'm right.
My thing's not loading. It's like...
oh.
I'll try on my laptop.
Okay. Thank you. So Andrew's gonna look that up for us. Anyway, let's go with this though, okay? Double step, two drag steps, and a rock step. Three drag steps and a rock step. Ready? And double step, drag step, rock step, three drags, and a rock step. That's our drag step. Then we're gonna do a three-quarter chain with airplane arms and a triple. Then you're just gonna repeat it to all four walls. So you're gonna do that drag step, three-quarter chain, and a triple. Let's try. Ready? And double step, drag step, drag step, rock step, three drags, and a rock step. Chain, triple, drag, double step, drag step, drag step, rock step, drag step, drag step, drag step, rock step. Chain to the back, triple, drag, double step, drag step, drag step, rock step, three drags, and a rock step. Chain, triple, one more time. step, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, chain, and triple. Let's try it with music, and then I'll show you how we can try and clap with it.
You wanna sing? You need to move. Let me show you how to do it. Feel the music. Hey,
here we go.
Clap on your happy clap.
Three times. Chain.
Clap on your face.
Triple.
When it's going back.
Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, chain. Triple.
Hey,
let's do it again.
Hey, clap on your happy clap.
Rock step.
Clap on your sad.
Da. Good. You can't see, but Andrew just danced exactly what we were doing, and he had just looked it up on Melissa's teach. So, I'll see if there's a corrected cue sheet, but that's how we're going to do our drag steps. Now, let's make it more fun. Let's add in the claps that she put in. You are going to clap. Andrew, you got to try this. Are you going to do it down there? Okay. He's going to do it down there in front of his laptop. You are going to clap on the drags and clap on both rock steps, okay? Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. That's the first part. Ready? Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. Oops, I missed the rock step. So, just showing you from the front. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. So you clap on the drag, every drag, and you clap on the rock step twice. One more time. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. Now, we go into three drags, and it comes immediately. So you're gonna clap right away. Drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. So, double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. Let's try it. Don't worry about your feet, okay? Think of it in your brain. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. One more time. Ready? And double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. Want to come on camera? No, and Edge doesn't want to be on camera anymore. All right, let's do it with the feet, nice and slowly. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. Good. A little faster. Ready? And double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. So the tricky part is getting that next drag in after the rock step. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step. You gotta do that drag right away, or the clap right away. Ready? And double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. My mom just went, eh. Wanna try it again? Give me 2 seconds. I just gotta have some water. Grab yourself a water. Excuse me. All right, so let's try that again. I'm talking too much with all that clapping. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step, three drags in a rock step. Clap on the drags, clap twice on the rock steps. Ready, and. Three quarter chain, triple. I'm gonna put the music on, we're gonna try it to all four a while. Then I believe there's only one other part.
Hey!
body with the cardio. It's working your brain too, which is good. We need to work both, exercise both. All right, we've got most of the dance done here. We got rooster dog, rooster run, heel, rock step, and a basic. Whiplash fancy double to the back, repeat to the front. We have the two Kentucky drags, slur basic, Joey stomp double to the back. Repeat with the opposite footwork, turning half right to the front. Then we do this part that we just did, the chorus. Your drag steps, chain, and triple. All four walls. We're gonna repeat the rooster dog part, the Kentucky drag part, the chorus, the drag steps part. Then we're gonna do the break, and then we do the chorus one more time, and we're done. Here's the break, a little bit different. We're gonna do a slap leather. Mom, you and I have not done this step since, I'm sure, before I was teaching. Double step, kick, step, kick, step, kick, step. All right, so you're actually gonna slap your foot three times. Double step, slap, step, slap, step, slap, step. And it's pretty fast. Slap leather. Double step, slap, step, slap, step, slap, step. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay, double step, you kick in front, step. Left foot, kick behind, slap with your right hand, step. Kick in front, hit with your left hand, step. That's your slap leather. Then you're gonna do a catawba. Double right, right, left, right, left, up. Slap leather and a catawba. Slowly, here's the count. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and a five, and six, and seven, and eight. Slap leather, catawba. Ready, and a one, and two, and three, and four, catawba. Left foot's free, you're gonna do two boogie basics. Then you're gonna do jumpin' jack, where you just jump out, cross, turn, and hold. So, you're gonna jump out, cross with the right foot over, turn three quarters. We're gonna do a three quarter turn, and hold. And then we do the slap leather, catawba, boogie basics, jumpin' jack to all four walls. Repeat the above 16 steps, turning three quarters on the jumping jack. Turn each time until you end up facing the front. So we do it four times. I'm gonna show you an option for those of you who don't like to jump. Maybe you're in an apartment and you don't want the people below you to hear you. So you're gonna do the slap leather. Catawba. Boogie basic. So again, here's option one. Out, cross, turn, hold. Slap leather, okay? Or instead of jumping out, you can just put your right foot out. So we just did catawba. Right, left, up, out. Put your right foot out, cross, turn. So instead of jumping, just go right foot out. It's kind of a little hop, little jump, but you're not actually jumping with both. Cross, turn, and then slap leather, catawba, boogie basics, out, cross, turn. Oh, that's what I was doing wrong. Sorry, I was going right in from the catawba. Sorry, boogie basics first. Let's do that again. Slap leather, double step, kick, catawba, right, left, boogie basics.
Sorry about that.
Test. Awesome. I could see that they were getting low, so I had spare ones just to be safe. All right. Slap leather, catawba, boogie basics. Sorry, I forgot to do the boogie basics before. Boogie basics, and then out, cross, turn. So from the boogie basic is where you're here, out. Just put your right foot out, cross. Or boogie basic, out, cross, turn. You can clap, I guess, if you want, or just pause. Anyway, let's try. Slap leather, catawba, boogie basics, jumping jack, all four walls. Ready, slap leather. Double step, kick, catawba. Boogie basics. Jumping jack, out, cross, turn. turn, slap leather. Kataba. Boogie basic. Jumping jack and go out, cross, turn, slap leather. Kataba. Right, right, left, right, left, up. A boogie basic, sorry. Out, cross, turn, one more time. Kataba. Right, right, left, boogie basic. Jumping jack, out, cross, turn. And then we're gonna do the drag steps again. The ones with the clapping. I should have said this. You can put your left foot out. Boogie basic. Out, cross, turn. That makes it far easier than throwing your right foot out. So, again, here's your option. Instead of doing jump, jump, and turn, here's your option. Two boogie basics. Out. So just bring your left foot out. Out, cross, turn, hold. Kataba. And then you're, sorry, not kataba, slap leather, kataba, boogie basics, out, cross, turn. You can tell it's getting late. Okay, I'm gonna play that part again one more time. You decide whether you want to jump or not, and then I'm gonna let it play till the end. We'll practice that drag clap, double step, drag 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 step, chain and triple. And then you just do the four walls and done. Step and a basic. Whiplash, you're using your right foot. Double step, slide, step, drag, step, slide, slide. Okay, so right foot, double step, slide, step, drag, step, slide, slide. Fancy double to the back. Repeat, rooster dog to here, whiplash, fancy double to the front. Two Kentucky drags and a slur basic, a Joey and a stomp double. Repeat all that to the front. Your drag steps, double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. Step, drag, step, drag, step, rock, step. Three-quarter chain and a triple, all four walls. We're gonna repeat all three parts again. Then we're gonna do our bridge, that slap leather Catawba boogie basics, jumping jack, all four waltz, and then we do that chorus one more time. Are you ready, Mom? This is it. Clap your hands. You can do it with me here. No? Okay. Rooster dog, we're gonna start with. Rooster dog. Thanksgiving in Canada, but seeing as Winnipeg is still kind of under lockdown, we kind of have like just our small little dinners all weekend long. So I'm still gonna do classes the week of Thanksgiving, on Thanksgiving. Thank you so much for joining me. Send me emails or Facebook messages if you have any questions, and hopefully I'll see you back on Monday night at 7 p.m. Central. Stay healthy, and thanks for joining. Take care.